program, and this program is basically, it's a Doctor of Medicine, which is equivalent to MBBS in India. It's a 5-year program, and the basic eligibility that is needed for joining this program is that you have to secure 50% marks in PCB in class 12, and definitely you have to clear NEET. The NEET score, what is needed is you have to, for general category, you have to get 134, and for ST, SC, OBC or other classes, you have to get 107. We will be also training our students for different screening examinations like FMG, PLAB, USMLE, and definitely we are trying to, you know, enhance the education system. We are trying to get more numbers of doctors for our country, and that is the reason we have done this. We have gone for this collaboration, and we have got lot of inquiries from Chennai as well. Last year we have started this program. We have 65 students who are already pursuing this course, and they have completed their first year. This is the second year where we have been allotted with 100 seats from Lincoln University College. So we are here to promote it, to create awareness about that now Doctor of Medicine is not a tough job to get into. So if you are meritorious, definitely we are also planning to get some scholarships programs for you, and that's all. Thank you. This program is basically, it's a Doctor of Medicine, which is equivalent to MBBS in India. It's a 5-year program, and the basic eligibility that is needed for joining this program is that you have to secure 50% marks in PCB in class 12, and definitely you have to clear NEET. The NEET score, what is needed is you have to, for general category, you have to get 134, and for ST, SC, OBC or other classes, you have to get 107. We will be also training our students for different screening examinations like FMG, PLAB, USMLE. And definitely we are trying to, you know, enhance the education system. We are trying to get more numbers of doctors for our country, and that is the reason we have done this. We have gone for this collaboration, and we have got lot of inquiries from Chennai as well. Last year we have started this program. We have 65 students who are already pursuing this course, and they have completed their first year. This is the second year where we have been allotted with 100 seats from Lincoln University College. So we are here to promote it, to create awareness about that now Doctor of Medicine is not a tough job to get into. So if you are meritorious, definitely we are also planning to get some scholarships programs for you, and that's all. Thank you.